Okay, it is Saturday afternoon. You may be wondering, hey man, why is it afternoon on a Saturday and you're barely getting to the gym? Well, let me tell you, I actually have a valid reason, okay? It's not because I was being lazy or anything of that sort. It's actually because I had work today. I believe I mentioned that in some of my previous videos, but I'm not expecting everybody to be sitting there watching every single video. I mean, we're all busy. We got things to do. We all got our, you know, school. We got work, 9 to 5s, you know, whatever the case is. So I don't expect everybody to be like, oh yeah, I remember that video on Tuesday and, you know, it was at this time that he posted and I don't, you know, it is what it is. So, but today is Saturday. It's Labor Day weekend. So what does that mean? That means we have Monday off. You know what that also means? It means we go gym on Monday. We go to the gym, we hit a hard workout, we hit make a video, we make two videos actually, and we have an amazing day. That's what that means. We get plenty of rest, plenty of time to hit the gym, plenty of time to make a video, plenty of time to eat. Plenty of time to do, you know, most of the things I enjoy doing. So, that being said, today's workout is back. That was yesterday's workout. Today's workout is, I was about to say chest. Bro, I just don't want to say legs. I just don't want to hit legs. Because today's leg day. I'm over here like any other muscle group. Please, just not legs. But no, it's leg day today. We have legs. And, and yeah, I mean, that there's just what it is. We got legs, gonna have to hit it hard. We are gonna do the best we can, let me tell you, because I'm feeling a little bit tired. Feeling a little bit, you know, and I think it might be a little bit because, like, I had a slightly different schedule today. I was like, I have work at 9:30 and typically I have it at 8:45, so I go to go in later. So I slept in a little bit more, but my body's kind of used to just waking up at a certain time anyways, so I didn't have to sleep in. I probably could have woken up earlier, but it's fine. I went to bed like 30 minutes later, so I mean, it's really, at the end of the day, it's really fine that yeah, it threw my sleep schedule off a little bit, I guess, but maybe my body wasn't used to it, but that's fine. It's okay because, you know, here we are. We're here at the gym. I mean, of course, we have our pre-workout. I mean, of course we do. That's really, really the main thing that's going to help us get through today's workout, obviously. And so, yeah, we've also got our headphones. Actually, let me get those out now. And yeah, I mean, everything, I'm feeling great today. We got our headphones right here. Ooh, I didn't put them back in the bag. It's okay, it's okay, it's fine. Let me just fold up the bag here, be, you know, nice and kind with the bag. So, put that in there. Okay, so we got everything we need. You know, we got pre and a dream. It's really all it boils down to. You know, that's just how the cookie crumbles, if you ask me. Do we have, actually, hold on. Actually, we might not have everything we need. No, we do, I was correct. I thought I didn't have my gallon of water in there, and I was like a little bit worried. I was like, oh, so we're gonna be dehydrated today and getting leg cramps, which if you haven't had those before, let me tell you, it's a whole lot of fun. I highly recommend it. If you want leg cramps, you know, I recommend doing this. Grab the bar, the 45-pound bar, and just do 100 squats with it. Don't rack it though. Don't rack it. Just 100 squats. You can rest with it on your back. Just do 100 squats of that. And don't drink water. I mean, and then you'll get leg cramps. And in the middle of the night, while you're trying to go take a shit, while, you know, you're trying to walk down the stairs, you're gonna be in fear that, you know, hey, my quads might just rip themselves right off the bone, just, you know, or you might just be like, oh, I'm gonna like fall down, and I feel like a baby because I'm about to just fall down, just walking normally. It happens. Trust me. Anyway, that's besides the point. That's if you're really trying to get some instant leg gains, like 10 out of 10, highly recommend. Joking about the recommending the leg cramps, I do not recommend those at all. Please drink plenty of water. It is possible to rip the bone off of, or rip the muscle off the bone just from sheer cramps. Sure, it takes a lot, but I mean, again, you don't want to push it to that, do you? I mean, that's just a lot of hostility now, isn't it? Okay. Oops. So, that goes with any muscle. Just make sure you always drink plenty of water, especially if you're doing like high reps or high amounts of weight. I mean, just be careful with that. You know, do your body the favor and just drink the water that's necessary. If you don't feel like you can drink a lot of water while you're working out or something, try drinking plenty of water the day before you go working out. Make sure that water is in your system. You know, make sure you're drinking. Try to drink a gallon a day. That's what's good. Actually, you know what? I'm over here talking about it when I should just be demonstrating. Just do as I do. Uh-oh. Okay, there's not a lot in there. We're going to need to take a little pit stop by the water fountain before we start the workout. But it's okay. It's fine. We're going to drink some water now. Get it in the system. I think I need to wash this because starting to taste the way the Disneyland, what's it called? Pirates of the Caribbean water smells. Satisfying, but probably very dirty. So anyways, just gonna put that in there. I want to get a different gallon of like water bottle. I want one that's more flat so that I can like put it in my bag, and since it's gonna be resting up against my back, it'll be like flat on there. You know what? Actually, let me check Amazon. Hey, don't do that. Anyways, let's see, what is it? Gallon water bottle. There we go. Look at that. They're all like spherical. They're all like circular or like cylindrical. There we go. They're all cylindrical. Why? What if I look up flat? Just put flat in there. No, that didn't help at all. See, that's... I found one. And it actually looks kind of cool. But it has like this stupid like leather outside thing going on. Like, I don't know about all that. But is it a gallon though? If it's a gallon, I mean, low key, that might be the best option. 13 ounces. Yeah, I don't know if you know this, but that's far from a gallon. So let's see here. Okay. Yeah, you know, I'm just not seeing what I need pop up. No, this is what. No. Yeah, I mean, I'm not. Amazon is letting me down right about now. I mean, that's just unfortunate. Well, we're gonna have to keep our eyes peeled now, aren't we? For a nice gallon-sized water bottle that is in a flat shape. Wait, actually, hold on. We might be onto something here. 25 ounces. No, that's actually, I don't. I don't know how many ounces a gallon is. How many ounces in a gallon? What is it, like 100 and something? Yeah, 128 fluid ounces. Again, 25 ounces. That's a bit far off, I'm not going to lie. So, So yeah, we're gonna have to do some research here, boys. And here, I mean, maybe we could get one that's like half a gallon, I guess. But I mean, I'm gonna have to go to the water fountain a little bit more often than I'd like. But you know, I guess we'll have to do the best we can. I guess I don't want to though. I don't want to be going to the water fountain more often. The best case scenario, the best thing, the coolest thing would probably actually be like one that I could put on the side of my bag that just like kind of stays right here, or that I can somehow attach to the side of my backpack, and that won't just fall out. But I mean, hey, we do the best we can. Hey, look, we work with what we've got. I guess for now, for the time being, what I've got works. It gets the job done. We don't need to get fancy with it. But anyways, today, what do I have to talk about? I don't know. Maybe the fact that I'm tired, but I'm still here at the gym. Maybe the fact that, you know, we're just doing the best we can each and every single day. I actually do have some exciting news. There's somebody I talked to, and potentially some business activities can be going on. You know, hopefully business will start booming soon, and we're gonna just do the best we can, to be quite honest with you. I've got some things going on for the channel, for shorts, for YouTube, long form video, all of that great stuff. There's plenty of great things going on, and we're gonna, you know, be doing the best we can. Okay, we're gonna be showing up, putting in the work, you know, hitting the gym, and quite frankly, that's all you really need to do. Maybe skip leg day though. Maybe. Don't do what I'm doing and hit legs. Don't do that. Trust me, you don't want to do that. No, I actually don't really have any sort of lesson today. I think if I had to come up with one, it's kind of a simple one. I mean, it's just consistency. Right now, there's not a lot of exciting things going on. It's not like I don't have a whole lot of like I said, exciting things going on. Like, it's not like, oh, I learned a great lesson today, or oh, this really big thing happened, whether it's good or bad. There's nothing like that happened. Right now, it's just things, everything just is. It's just happening. Things are just, it's just like neutral, essentially. I don't really know how else to really explain it other than that. Like, everything is in like function mode right now. So progress is just being, you know, everything's consistent, I guess. Everything, me, social media, work, everything is consistent. Everything is working properly. All the gears are turning. There's no issues. You know, the gears don't need a little bit of, you know, oil to keep them running or anything like that. Everything's fine right now, right? Everything's good. And that's essentially what's going on right now. So with times like these, the best thing to do where everything's working properly as it should be, and you know, there's time to prepare, there's time to plan, is you definitely want to, you know, take that time to figure out what the next step is, figure out what are potential setbacks, what are the things that I need to look out for. So right now, that's partially what I could be doing too, is just looking for ways to improve, looking for ways to prevent any setbacks from being major setbacks. You know, some setbacks, they can happen pretty much no matter what, but you can prepare for them and they won't take as long, you know, to learn from, or whatever the case is. So right now everything's going good. We're on that good schedule. We've got everything going. And right now, like I said, I did talk to somebody, you know, actually I talked to two people. You know, business can start potentially, you know, very soon here, can start to pick up. Things can start falling into place. Some things might start falling into place more than others, and that's fine. That's good. I'm hoping they do, because, you know, let's just say this. there's some doors that I'm walking up to that I may be opening. But at the same time, maybe I open them and I'm like, you know what? I don't like what's on the other side of this door. Let me just go ahead and close that. Just, you know, and that's okay. Again, part of learning, part of experiencing things and just kind of going through the process of life. But that's what's going on right now for the most part. And I'll definitely, you know, keep updates. So I actually have a meeting this Sunday for the channel. Hopefully some business is conducted and it is beneficial, not for the other party, but also for me. And yeah, I mean, it's a really great opportunity. It's looking like a really great opportunity. And honestly, if when I have this meeting, I mean, it seems like the person I'd be working with is a very interesting person. They're very intelligent. They're very well spoken, genuine, and honestly, I think they have a lot of valuable traits as just a functioning human in society. They have a lot of valuable traits that, you know, not even some, but a lot of people I see don't have. So in that aspect, I would say that they've got some good things going on for themselves, as well as some good things that could potentially be going on for myself. And that's ultimately, I'm hoping to get a partnership where both of us are able to collaborate and build each other up in a positive way, that allows for both of us to be successful in whatever we want to do. So, with that being said, it's about time. I'm actually waiting because I'm going to go to the gym with my videographer. So I'm waiting so that we can drink pre together. So I won't be drinking pre right now, but no coconuts. But I will be drinking pre in just a little bit here. And then I'll meet y'all in the gym. Again, we got chicken leg day. We're going to be hitting some front squats. We're going to be hitting some leg extensions, some lying leg curls, some calves. Shoot, we might even throw in the Smith machine. No, not the Smith machine. The hack squats or the leg press. We might throw in a couple other leg exercises. Who knows? We're just gonna kind of see what happens. And you know, even if it's just like an extra two sets of leg press or something, I think I'll just throw it in there, just to like make sure my muscles aren't like, oh, you know, just so they're not like getting used to the same thing every single day or every single week. So yeah, that's what's going on. That's what's going to happen. That's what's going to go down. And I'll catch y'all in there. And I think that's about it. That's all I really have to talk about. I mean, I've already been talking for almost 20 minutes. So, you know, I think it's time to hurry up and hit the gym. Catch y'all inside. And if you haven't already, grab the pre. Grab your headphones. Grab your phone. Put on the tunes of choice. And hit a nasty workout today. And don't just hit a nasty workout. Have an amazing day. Whether you're going to work, school, business, whatever you're doing, go hit it hard at whatever you're doing. Do the best you possibly can. Get motivated because you're there for a reason. You didn't, you know, maybe you don't want to go to your job, but you're there for a reason still. You got to make money. You've got to support yourself, maybe other people. There's other things that are going on that are motivating you to be there. So remember that. Remember that. Some of the things that you're doing, maybe you don't want to do them, but you have a reason to be doing them. So a great quote that I learned from my dad was, you do what you have to so that you can do what you want to do. Again, I'm not sure. I think I said this before. I'm not sure where he got that quote from. I genuinely can't remember, but it's always been there in my head, floating around. So do what you have to do so that one day, or even today, you can do what you want to do. For example, when I was in high school, I would go to school and I would go through all my classes through the day, right? And then at the end of the day, after I, you know, do sports and whatever, after when I get home, then I can do what I wanted to do. You know, after homework and stuff like that, studying was done. I mean, to be fair, I didn't really do a lot of either of those two. But But, I mean, hey, we're here, a functioning member of society, and, you know, there's some, there are some, you know, honor students that are not doing as well as me. So I don't know what's going on there. I don't know how that those two correlate. I mean, I don't know. So that doesn't matter. It's not really what the topic of today is, but let's get in the gym, hit a nasty workout, and get ready for tomorrow as well, too. We got a, technically a 3-day, well, I have work today, but got Sunday and Monday off, so that's great, and there's going to be plenty of videos going out for all of those days, so I'll meet you all on those videos, and other than that, meet you all inside as well. Let's hit a nasty leg day. Let's get it!
Right outside. doing me. And do the job. Earth is the name. And bullet is the chain. Watch.